Hit me, I'm parched.
Bad sign, not knowing where.
Worse.
No, I got this. I got this.
So, we've got problems. Insurgents have taken the quarry, and the only road headed east has been mined. There's no way through unless we talk to Corrigan. He's the Grand Marshal up in Trenchtown, and he is not known for being generous to strangers. Fortunately, I told that charming young lady out there that we were headed east, and now...
Don't tell people where we're going.
Right, I wouldn't normally, but it turns out she's Corrigan's associate. She'll give us an intro if we help her drive up a package.
What kind of package?
Try anything, girlie, and your short, pathetic life is over.
It ain't over till it's over, sweetheart.
You?
Who are you?
Shana.
I go to the end of the fucking world, and you're still in my fucking face? Go drown in your bottle. Asshole.
Why am I not surprised to see you in chains again?
Kurva. That girl. Is she a friend of yours?
Someone from a long time ago.
Any reason she hates your gun so much?
Many.
They look around. What is this place anyway?
Dead Rock Pass. Marshal Cullen's turf. The only stop between Rift Town and Trench Town. All the lumber to build the trenches on the front line comes from here. Used to be trees as far as you can see. Now it's mostly just mud.
Elevator's jammed again.
Looks like some old reports.
Soldiers! You're looking to be the biggest fuck-ups I've ever come across this side of the valley!
Come on, take the stairs.
I'd call it pretty if it wasn't doing its damnedest to kill us.
Think it's heading our way?
God, I hope not. Can't deal with hiding down in the holes with a bunch of stinking soldiers for another 24-hour wait.
What do we have here?
Can't afford another day with no lumber. Marshal Cullen better do something quick, or somebody's gonna do something about him.
Ain't nobody stupid enough to.
Always pick the wrong damn day to try to stop snorkels.
Looking to play some bet?
I don't care if Colin gets the wood back. He's unhinged.
Anybody out there? Hello? Please! I need some goddamn help here!
Notes. Interesting.
Hey! Is anyone there? I'm trapped. Hey! Is anyone there? I'm trapped down at the lumber yard. There's uglies everywhere! Hello? You people just gonna let me die out here?
Hey, I hear you. I'm coming.
Oh, thank God! Thank you!
That sign, not knowing where I'd rather be.
What's the plan? Take it slow. We don't need more accidents.
God, about time they sent an altered. How do they expect us to hold this godforsaken?
Not here for you.
Shit, man. We could really use your help. We've lost contact with our logging camp in the valley. My workers could have all been chewed into bloody gristle by goddamn face eaters for all I know.
The hell are you snorting? It can't be approved of around here.
Approved? You kidding? They'll send us to the wreckage zone if we don't take this. It's the only thing that helps us forget we're starving. They say it causes cancer after a dozen years, but nobody fucking lives long enough to care.
Tell me about the logging camps. You sent anyone to check on them?
Of course I sent people. I need that wood to fortify our trenches. Any delays cost goddamn lives! But my scouts never came back. Look, I know you're busy. You're fucking altered. But could you find out what happened to them? I'll give you a cut of the action.
I'll help you this once, but don't get used to it.
Don't give them anything, and they ain't got nothing. That's how you hold it together, by keeping it together. Altered. Scared the shit out of me. Forgot all about you.
Cullen, where exactly is this logging camp?
Take the elevator down to the main operation.
Give me the pliers.
This one? That's great.
Altered. You hear me? You gotta find out what the hell's going on out there. We need to get back to work.
Yeah, I hear ya.
I'm a businessman, you get me? I've made certain guarantees. Guarantees I cannot fail to meet. I need to get back in business. You following me?
Barely. A journal.
Can't a man take a shit in peace? Get out of here, you ugly fucks!
Of course, he's trapped in the shithouse. I better deal with the uglies.
Buddy, looks like it's safe to come.
Come on, get out of there.
You out of your mind? I ain't leaving this here shit house until the sun's all the way up.
I'm not waiting around here for the sun to come out.
Then please, just turn on the camp generator. It'll light up the area.
Fine. I'll get the damn generator.
Gonna wake up all the damn.
Yeah, here they come.
Okay,
pull your pants up already. No one's gonna die but some monsters. That better be the last of them. See if that idiot comes out of his hole now. It's all clear. You can come on out.
And get chewed up by the next monster that finds me? Hell no! I'm staying right here!
Seriously? Suit yourself. I'm leaving.
Radio Corrigan. Tell the Grand Marshal we've secured the camp. He'll have his first shipment tomorrow.
Corrigan?
This Cullen guy just lost his business and doesn't even know it yet.
Corrigan will do a better job ruling the lumber trade anyway, and we get more cash.
Why the hell is Corrigan taking over a logging camp?